There you go.
It's beeping.
So now technically your device is on. Can you tell?
Hi, sweetie. Could you hear that?
While a cochlear implant is a surgical procedure to completely correct one's hearing, while an aid just amplifies sound. While a cochlear implant benefits someone that's completely deaf, and it benefits them by completely correcting their hearing. The pros of a cochlear implant would be making someone who can't hear be able to hear again. But the cons are the risks that come with surgery and, yeah, basically if it went wrong. I'm not exactly sure, but I'm assuming you'd have to be completely deaf in one or both ears. Probably a certain age range, health, like, status, stuff like that. Yeah, I'd say 100% they're a threat because you're disrupting their whole community by making people be able to hear again.
My name is Miranda. I'm an audiologist. I've been in practice for almost 40 years, and I worked with many children who had cochlear implants in the school setting. A cochlear implant does not cure hearing loss. When a person uses a cochlear implant, if the batteries die, if they take their equipment off, they are deaf. One of the things you always want to remember is that even though you may have a bias, I have a bias, just about everybody has a bias, you have to be very, very careful not to influence parents because you have to understand it's their choice.
Right.
And your job is to support whatever choice they make. And so the best thing you can do as an early interventionist is to give them information about all the options that they have, including hearing aids, cochlear implants, a visual communication system. Very much true in the past. And the program that I worked in initially when I started back in the 80s, we were not encouraged to talk to children or talk to families rather about all of the options. That, I'm very happy to say, has changed.